from which the howling came. I crossed Regent's Canal. There stood a second machine, upright, but as still as the first. Sounded London and still seemed alive. Now suddenly there was a change, the passing of something, and all that remained was this gaunt quiet. I looked up and saw a third machine. It was erect and motionless like the others. Insane resolve possessed me. I would give my life to the Martians here and now. Minute, invisible bacteria.